2014, the year the drama DP is set in, was a turbulent time for the Korean military. It happened to be the exact year the most publicized incident of abuse in the military occurred. The exact incident that is directly mentioned in the drama DP. Today we'll take a look at that very event that motivated this webtoon and drama, the tragic abuse and death of Private Yoon Sung-ju. After finishing boot camp, Private Yoon started his military service on March 3rd, being stationed at a medical unit of the 28th Infantry Division, very close to the inter-Korean border. On that very day that he arrived at the base, he was punched in the chest by a corporal for replying too slowly. The next 3 days, he was beaten by a broom until it broke, and then beaten again with a broken broomstick for not replying properly to his seniors. After that, on March 8th, he was again punched in the stomach and chest and jaw for replying with a mumble, and was made to be in a squatting position for 3 hours. This was only the beginning. For the next 3 weeks, the abuse continued every single day. Things included making him eat an entire tube of toothpaste, making him drink half a gallon of water lying down, making him lick the phlegm of seniors off the ground while imitating a dog, physical assault using dumbbells, verbal abuse including threatening his family, and seniors taking his checking card and using it for prostitution. This was the life of Private Yoon the first 4 weeks he arrived on base. Finally, on April 6th, Private Yoon started his day at 7:30 a.m., being beaten in the legs and being slapped for sleeping and running slow. At 10 a.m., he was forced to lick the spit of his seniors off the ground. At 3 p.m., he was punched in the chest and jaws by 4 senior enlistees for chewing out loud. This beating continued as he lost consciousness and ended up drooling and urinating lying down. The seniors continued to beat him, saying Private Yoon was faking it until they realized his heart had stopped beating. He was taken to the military hospital. Meanwhile, the abusers told officers a cover story for his death, saying that he had suddenly died while eating food and watching television. The next day, on April 7th, Private Yoon was announced dead. He was just 20 years old. Military officials declared the cause of death as suffocation from food after being hit by senior enlistees. To the public, they did not mention the constant physical and verbal abuse he had gone through for the past month, but simply declared it as a single offense. The army conducted 3 trials on the senior enlistees. However, when Private Yoon's family requested for investigation records, they declined to share them. The severity of abuse Private Yoon faced was only revealed to the public 3 months after his death on July 31st by an NGO, the Center for Military Human Rights Korea. The Korean public was shocked. The irony was that we all knew, and we still know, that there is physical and verbal abuse and extreme bullying in the Korean military. But no one really had decided to do anything about it until this highly publicized death of Private Yoon. As depicted in DP, officers want to cover up incidents, as if it gets publicized, they might be held responsible. If a whistleblower comes to report on a bullying incident, officers try hard to resolve it within their own means, meaning they will try to cover it up and nothing will really ever happen. If anything, the bullied get bullied even harder. The cycle goes on and nothing changes.
서우 국방부 장관은 8일 넷플릭스 드라마 DP에 나오는 군대 가혹 행위와 관련해서 조금 극화돼 있는 부분이 분명히 있다라고 말했습니다. 드라마에서 묘사된 병영 내 구타 등 가혹 행위 상황에 관해 지금의 병영 현실과 조금 다른 상황일 것이라면서 많은 노력을 해서 병영 문화가 개선 중이고 전환되고 있다고 설명했습니다.
한 해군 일병이 선임병의 집단 따돌림 등에 시달리다 휴가 중에 극단적인 선택을 했다는 의혹이 제기됐습니다.
업무 중 실수를 하면 가슴과 머리를 밀쳐 넘어뜨리고 죽어버리라고 했다는 겁니다. 참다 못한 정일병이 함장에게 이를 알렸지만 보직만 바꿔줬고 가해자와 대화 자리를 마련하는 등 부적절한 조처를 했다고 전했습니다.
There is a popular saying, 참으면 윤일병, 못 참으면 임병장. In the last scene of DP, a bully soldier enters the room and then starts shooting at his senior enlistees.
뭐하냐, 지금?
뭐라도 해야지.
This takes motives from another real-life event in 2014, where Sergeant Lim decided to shoot fellow enlisted soldiers, causing 14 casualties. He ran away and was eventually captured the next day, and in his written will, he confessed about extreme bullying he received throughout his service. DP may be just a Netflix drama, but it's a reality that millions of Korean youth in the military face even to this day.
그걸 기준으로 했을 때 어떻게 분포되는지 아십니까?
그게 4개월 또 6개월 이렇게 해서
그러니까 어떻게 되냐 모르시죠?
이런 분포 말씀이십니까?
아니요, 몇 개월씩
그러니까 제가 정확하게는
모르시죠?
예, 예.